Spike's old letter. Don't need the rest of that. Alright, what have I got? Probably should have read Spike's letter first. Before I start blowing stuff to snot. There we go. Sykes, you worthless, good-for-nothing piece of shit. Not only did you do all my jet, you sold Fate for a lousy 100 caps to think that I'd make up for it. I love that damn minigun more than your life. You pissed me off for the last time. I'm out. I'm done taking care of you. Good luck out there on your own. You won't last a day. KC. Yeah, that'll work. All right. Not seeing others. Switch guns. Ooh. Well, look at that.
What the hell? How did that drama go faster than this, man?
Yeah, well, guess what? Slow and steady winning this race. Taking my time. Clean everything out. Pop-up turrets! Cool! I guess I'll grab the Molotov. I may not be going fast. But I'm accurate and effective. What are the caps? Pretty warm money. Good stuff, good stuff. Leave the junk.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Good. I hope you do! No, wait, I don't. Because then I'll be bored. I'm getting the pre-war money and stuff. Any more obvious ones? There's still obviously another one running, I can hear it. Can you repair that damage from fighting the gunners over here? Death trap. Born ass, second rate snot. What is that purple thing? Souvenir sloth toy, I'll take that. I'm grabbing junk, dang it. Come on, Nick, let's go.
Oh, our new Nick sure knows how to dodge some bullets. Good thing that's not all we got in store for him.
Booby traps. I love booby traps. All the stuff I can harvest off them. I'll probably scrap that later, but for now, I'll take that with me. Wait a minute. Why is my spotlight off? There we go. Oop. Watch the floor. Nick.
Jesus, who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Nick.
Suck it. That's a laser. I'll take that. Anything on him? Couple good things. Alright. Grab some ammo, another laser. Eh, forget the shotgun. top. Why not? Looks like I can unlock and go that way, or we can go up and up and through. Let's foil their plans a bit.
That's it.
Oh, dang it! This would have been a shortcut from the other way. Alright, let's go. Ooh, bodies. Nice choice of decorations.
The Big's still alive, but don't let that get you down. The Gauntlet's still got plenty in store for this one.
Really? Cool, because I've not been impressed yet. Well, that would have been fun if they had gotten tripped and set off. Ophelia's unsent letter. Let's go check the letter. There we go. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sure by now you've realized I've left, and I'm never coming back. Sure, you managed to keep me safe all my life in that bunker, but I just can't take it anymore. I'm going to see the world, whether you like it or not. I'm heading to Diamond City, where I can hopefully find a job and a place to live. You think I can't make it out in the world on my own? Well, I can. I'm not that naive little girl that sleeps with a teddy bear anymore. I'm an adult. I can take care of myself. Please don't try to come after me unless you intend to visit. I'm never coming back. I just wanted to let you know that I'm okay. I still love you both. Felia. Yeah, that didn't work well, did it? Dang. Oh no, that'd be too easy on you. Hey, how do I get out of here? This way? Okay. I really need to include more arrows to guide me to where I need to be. If you want it fast.
It's decision time! All doors lead to death. Some just a little slower than others.
Nick, get on in here. I don't want that sitting behind me. Alright, now. Let's pick a door, any door. Okay, you know what? Let's sweep right to left. That was lame. Center!
I think that monkey is playing your death march, bitch.
I hate the monkeys. I don't know why, I just hate the monkeys. Alright, let's do this. And what made this blood splatter? Nothing I can see. Oh, bloody fun. Oh wait, I'm equipped for that.
Hope someone brought their rat away, because our little Vic is about to get roasted like a squirrel on a stick.
Thing for antiques, huh?
No, I'm not. I've got rat away and rat X. I'm actually not concerned. I've been through worse. I'll lit off a nuke. Well, nuclear fusion core, anyway. Doo-doo-doo. Come on.
Nice.
And we outie.
Someone thinks he's a real tough guy, but the gauntlet ain't through with him yet.
Really? Okay. Access tunnels. Let's do it. Check that terminal.
Come on, bitch. Wow.
Eh, shove it. Really? You left something like this back here? We can activate them? Why don't I activate? Oh, screw it. Activate them. Why not?
Are you here?
Alright, let's push a little bit further, gang. I hate the monkeys!
Aw, what? Call me crazy, but I think our fix got something against fun.
Yep, they all went red. Okay. Quick clean up. Missed one. Quick clean up. Okay, all turrets looted and salvaged. Let's move on. I hear critters. Wait, critters. Never mind, I'll stick with this. All rats. All rats. No, some sort of infected rad rats.
What the hell? I see Pat Brahma going faster than this thing.
Got it.
Rad rat meat. It's different. Where? Hey, Nick, see anything back through here? No, just that alternate loop around. Okay. So it was supposed to cut the rats loose on us. Bit of a sad trap, but that's okay. I'll take those. Personal log, Private Tyler.
Oh, let's get a move on! Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
No, I don't think so. Alright, Private Tyler, personal log. There we go. Tired of running with the gunners, I gotta get out of here. Sure, it was all fun and exciting at first, but now that I'm older, I'm sick of always watching my back. I just want out. Maybe hole up in Good Neighbor for a while, or try to get into Diamond City, someplace where I can at least sleep easy. up today to find out the Sarge had Davis killed last night. Heard it was some back-talk comment he made the day before, which is bullshit. This is exactly why I need to get out of here. I'll have to make sure I keep this holotape close, too. Bet they'd shoot me on the spot just for thinking about leaving.
Yeah, probably.
Going on recon mission tomorrow, and I know there's going to be fireworks. We've had enough super mutant reports to know we'll run into them. If a fight breaks out, it can be my chance to get away without question. They'll just assume I was taken and not worth recovering. Hell yeah, I'm out! I hold up in some run-down building on the far west side of the Commonwealth. Going to wait till it's dark and make my next move. Might even stay here for a few days, see what I can salvage around here. I just gotta be sure to plot a course that avoids any gunner territory. Damn, thanks to some feral ghouls, I'm way further west than I want to be right now. At least my chance of crossing paths with any of my old crew are slim. This place doesn't look half bad. Though I could set up some decent defenses here. Shit, I just heard something. Thought this place was deserted, but sounds like someone calling for help. Guess I'll go check it out. Sorry, Tyler. Alright. Found the bonus goodies. Let's get up and out to the next level! I'll take that.
Time for things to get dangerous! See if he survives what's next!
This is farther than I need to go. Let's get in here. There we go.
That's it.
Leave the sledgehammer. Alright, come on, Nick. Gauntlet goes this way. Big, brightly colored fake lollipops.
Let's get them all up! Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
You keep thinking that. Oh, you're gonna deploy bots? Okay. Sentinel. Okay. Oh! Back around the other way. Let that burn for a few minutes. Past the big old fake touristy bottles. It's a super mutant.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
That's what I was figuring. Let's do this. Hi, I have jump jets. That means you're sucking. I'm gonna I can get back out with ease. Let's check that body.
Get in there, sucker! Hope he doesn't forget to feed the fireworks.
Craig's plan. All right, let's check it. Craig's master plan. Find Raider, play park. Crush Raiders. Make best meat bag. Take stuff. Win. Heard worse. Let's not. I take it like a... yeah. Use it to get out past the mirelurks so it's fast enough across the boards. Maybe light enough. Come on, Nick. Always miss those little pressure levers at knee level right there. Drives me nuts. Yeah, that's side down. Let's move on through.
Oh, let's get a move on. Doesn't matter what you do, the gauntlet gets them all in the end.
You keep saying that, but I think you're starting to maybe not believe it as much. I'm going to collect these. They'll take an extra sec. I'm going to get over-encumbered by grenades. Oh, crap. Nope, that way!
Someone thinks he's clever. Time for a little reality check. Let's see if our Vic can kill the gas before the gas kills him.
Yeah. Burn it off. Okay, that's not going to work. You know, I'm in power armor. It's supposed to be a sealed thing. This gas should not be a thing. Wow, that's just kind of cool. Mass mob. Take that. Why am I gagging? I have plenty of health left. Although I've got a leg about to come off my power armor. That sucks.
Sweet.
Got it. Alright. Security door control. Open doors. Alright, let's get up out of here. And I want to loot and salvage. This is me. You got those over there, Nick?
Won't underestimate us.
Oh, got rid of the gas. Excellent. Let's go. Nuka World Maintenance Shed. Oh, we might be out. Up and out of the gauntlet, gang.
That's right, Vic. Breathe that fresh air in while you can.
Someone's coming. That's the last of them.
Flying fire ants? Weird. Alright, let's get up out of here. How you doing, dude?
I hope you were smarter than this. You're
oh, look.
We lost one.
Two. Let's go, Nick. That decided to look like a painted AK.
Your funeral.
Paying back, huh? Nice try, Nick.
Disciple Tormentor.
That's one way to get that coolant pumping.
She just, like, spray paint in her face. Alright, gang. This should finish it up and get us on out into the main. Hi!
You got me wired up yet, Gage?
Yeah, boss.
Finally. Now go shut off that damn alarm.
Alright, I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stalk him. Yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Theory, you think that power armor will do you any good? Think again. Alright, Gage, let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
Enter locker room, survive the gauntlet. Now survive the gauntlet. Into the locker room. Alright, gang. I was gonna cut it off here, but you know what? Let's mess this puppy up.
After a run like that, this ought to be the best slaughter yet. Remember, longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute and 37 seconds.
Radiation damage time.
Find the intercom on the wall. I'll make it quick.
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
What the hell is this place?
You make it through this alive, I'll explain everything.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy.
So talk.
Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. This fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Overboss Coulter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid in the arena. Damn thing's invincible. You name it. Someone's tried it. Minigun, grenades. Not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
I wouldn't expect anything less from a raider.
You know us well, then. Want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
That can't be it. Over there. That's a mini nuke. zapper. Squirt gun. Short circuiting. Gonna fry him in his own crap.
Is this a... the squirt gun?
Yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
Well, I've always wanted one of these. Would have been a great toy for Sean.
Oh, great. You're a lucky day. Congratulations. Now we can get on with it. Once the water hits Coulter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent with this gauntlet.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear. All right, it's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
More ammo or anything? Yeah, okay. Let's set it up on a speed trigger. That's a good replacement. It's on 7. Unlimited ammo. Hey, my kind of weapon. I'll take that. Deals energy damage to nearby enemies. I'll take it.
This guy? Are you sure, Gage?
You better know what the hell you're doing.
Hey! He survived the dog. He was smart enough to take my advice and strong enough to kill Colton. He's what we need. How about he shows some respect for our new team, right?
He'll get respect when he earns respect.
Amen.
Alright, gang, I'm gonna pause it right here. Take care. Leave thoughts, comments, observations, suggestions down below. In case you missed, he's a total dog. Get the hell out of here. While he shows the new boss around. As I was saying, hit the like or dislike. Subscribe if you haven't already. And remember, whatever matters to you, whether it's up and out, face-to-face, or from behind your terminal, get involved, make a difference, but take care and stay safe. I am the Articulate Grunt, and I'll catch you soon. Bye.